exploring Labyrinthium to hopefully get the Staff of Magus. Assortment of Draugr and skeletons down here. Undead. All of them. Just different types. There is this magic potion that might do a lot of good. Route all the way down here, that's interesting. They're usually up here where there's water, so it's not a surprise, I suppose. There's a bit of moving water down here, so. Looks like one of the trolls might have fallen down here too. Sad cavern. What did that come? Yeah, I'm going down here. I'm already getting turned around. That's the way I came down.
Have you returned, Warren? My old friend.
Savros? Thank you. going through the area. Not much chest for them. I don't think that lasts much longer either. Gold. Much movement. The troll. No, the trolls on the outside as well. Likely ghosts. Well, yeah, there are ghosts. I haven't attacked me yet, but there are ghosts. All in one place. Yeah. Nothing short of a skeleton dragon as well. Sounded a place remains ancient Nord. This place also has multiple names, other than Labyrinthium. So I may be seeing eventually.
You only face failure once more.
Again. That voice also speaks in the tongue of the dragons. A lot of casting skeletons. You'll be attracted to where I am. I mean to put that one up. I've already got enough that I'm carrying.
You are not our enemy, are you?
am I thinking there's dragon beasts in here? Like they know I'm there until they see me, but whoever's patrolling me directs them to where they think they're now. At least that's what I think is happening. Saw something floating. One of those ghost-like things. Experimentation with ice magic now. Frostbite. And knowing that this will do much, they're ghosts in nature. I do know lightning doesn't seem to have the same effect. That fire does. Oh no, no. I should have used this first. Oh, that's why. They're not the same thing. These are wisps. They just seem the same. Although they could be related. These two are ghostly in nature and tied to the dead. Hold on. I wonder if I missed a couple of these. Here lie the hollow dead of Brom-Junar. Junar was mentioned with the first messages that the voice had said. The last word in that first sentence was Junar. So I took that to mean location. Brom-Junar, in this case Brom might be a modifier of Junar. Not just a title, but it's hard to know sometimes. Hollow Dead Brom-Junar. Flames are ineffective against the Wisp Mother. Holy cow. Ice magic at me. It did take some damage. Aren't especially, so I'm switching to sparks. If this does something, then I'll switch to lightning bolt. And this is mostly in relation to Did he? Well... Shields are being destroyed. Slows you down. Bit outside my range. going to use flames on the wisp. No. The flames are just as effective. Yeah, I forgot about that guy. Flames aren't really having the kind of impact I need. I'm gonna try to use physical weapons on the Wisp Mother. Damage I was hoping for. Yeah. need to fight those. That again, I need to make sure that I have plenty of room to move around. Curious, I haven't seen ancient Nords do burials like this before. This seems a bit out of character for them, so I may be looking at a different design, maybe an older one. This right here mentioned hollow dead. These are tombstones. And these don't match ancient Nord either. I mean, this sarcophagus does, but this right here is a little bit odd. Or it might actually be. There was one graveyard. Oops, on the outside world that might have stones like these. I'll have to take a look at that. But it looks, this is definitely an aberration. Seeing an ancient Nord place.
Did he warn you, children? Would be your wrongdoing, that it would only serve to strengthen me.
I've seen them put their dead inside recesses, inside the walls. That seems more their style. And I forgot to do frostbolt. Okay. Different spirit. Attacked by ice earlier, now fire.
Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insanity. We never should have come.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will.
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
I speak of something that grabber could have been a wisp mother. To see why they wouldn't want to retreat backwards. Ghost. Okay, now that's freaky. Even their weapons are What happened to these things? It has weight to it as well. Like earlier designs, I'm probably going to probably the same way. This is a faster way now. Spectral trigger. To see if bodies are there or if they were completely converted from physical to spectral. Yeah. They don't want that bow. Okay, I'll light this bow. Points of magicka. And it looks nice too. Motions were correct. This is the faster way down. There was the troll that they were fighting earlier. curious. If they're spiritual, why do they have that weight to them? Three of them tore apart that troll. Certainly speaks to their power. Way for this one to be lying. Something disturbed it. See the skeletal structure. That's kind of interesting. Dog in here too, probably spectral. Good. I think I see why the ward was left there. I do see why. Soul gems, and it's using it to power those spells. beat it. What you do is grab it like that, or knock it off. Dogs are curious. Were they created by the spectral, or were they here because I don't think I've run into dogs in other Draugr-like places. This is going to be a nice one. Those Draugr who can cast tend to cast frost spells. So a shield that gives me frost protection will allow me to use that frost protection and cast with the other hand. And now I have to find things to get rid of. Because I would like to keep some of those. Have to drop this stuff and pick it up again if I run into a complicated battle. Ability. Actually, I need magic too. For that matter. This will allow me to cast a stronger version of my healing spell. Scourge is one of the stronger Dragar. Should hopefully give me a breather. Different design still. Seems like a mixture. Ancient Nord would have put displays up here. So something else is going on. Can I see Spectral? Casting some type of odd spell on what looks like a dragon priest. I'm guessing Magnus is kind of with that right there. They're all wizard.
Who does someone?
Dragon priest. Let's try some lightning bolts. Fire at him. Wow. How we gain mana. That is why I like keeping around the bow. not physical damage that you do when you have magic. He's trying to take my magic first. I'm not sure. Nice.